changes her stance yet again.
Ready.
All right, here we go with this championship fight. Will we crown a new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion tonight? Let's find out. All right, here we go with this Women's Bantamweight Championship fight. Round one of a possible five is underway. The champion trying to defend the title for the first time. She took the belt away earlier this year, and now her focus on being the longest reigning Bantamweight Champion in UFC history. We saw recently this belt change hands quite a bit. She says, now that I...
Oh! This could be it right here. She's inside control. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Big punch from the bottom. Now she gets her back.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Excellent posture. Back up.
Changes her stance. She landed the head kick there.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Back southpaw now.
Nice leg kick. Good defense there.
Oh.
Beautiful combination. That one hurt.
Oh. 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 Oh.
That's it. She's out.
Oh. That is it.
What a knockout. Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Wow, Joe, all I can say is wow. She might have even exceeded her own expectations here tonight. You know the kicks have been a big part of her arsenal, but that was about as perfect a land as we have seen in this division. Full extension, full power behind it, and you knew if she found an opening there, her opponent was going to be down for the count. A monumental knockout turned in by her here tonight.
Let's check it out from a different angle. Watch this again here. Boom.
Well, that knockout win is useful for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World. She lit up this arena here tonight, and you can be sure the celebration is on and will continue deep into the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout. And still the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World.
And still UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, and she certainly got it done in a major way tonight. Another one for the highlight reel as she defends the belt with a knockout of the number one contender. And it's always nice to see the sportsmanship after the fight, but also nice to see the